So we just got to Belize.
That's in the bag.
So we made it here. Mom's excited. I'm excited.
Dad's excited.
Stressed.
Jane excited?
Jane's about to throw up a lung. We're all doing good. We just flew on
Tropic Air.
And barely made it here. Dad excited. Peace out. So we made it on the boat. After a little 10 minute taxi ride. Chris is the only one that wanted a drink, and he's the only one without a drink. So that's funny how it works. You know, guys, say hello.
Guys, hey, guys.
Welcome home, man.
Yeah.
Dad's got a mojito. He's happy with himself. All you gotta do is stick a mojito or a screwdriver in his face, and he'll be straight. What's up, vlog? We're out here.
Beep, beep.
Becca got a golf cart. Couldn't stay away from the game. Needed to have some part of it. Mom's hanging out. We got a little sunset dinner. We're excited. So we woke up this morning, had a breakfast. Now we're gonna go kill some lobsters.
We had some what do they call? Fry jacks.
Not as good as beignets.
Yeah,
we're ready to go.
Pretty good. Hello. Hello, guys. We got Tony.
Guys, we'll go to the marine park later on.
Two lobster from Becnel.
In a minute.
He thinks he's gonna catch some, but he's a little scared.
Yeah.
Okay, people, shut up. For huge. So here we go. Mom's cuts her finger open to the bone. So we're calling it a little day early. Pretty rough stuff. She's handling like a fan now. You know? She's doing a good job. Ugh, it's okay. Gross now.
Where's their glasses and stuff?
Not good. Not good at all. But we're living. Mom's doing well. So we lose one. The other one's lost too. Peeing off the dock. Oh my goodness. And then there was two on the boat.
Let's go!
Jane Carson. Now we're drinking some rum punch. Rest in peace, Mom.
Yes, da.
Hey! You catch lobsters.
See the motion of the water making pee every minute.
How you doing over there? Get it out!
He's good. He's doing good.
Yeah. And she's back. Without the finger at all.
Give her too much anesthesia.
Hello!
Alright.
We got some ceviche coming.
There you go.
Yeah. Day 3. We're out here eating some breakfast, ready to go to Secret Beach. Dad's excited because it's not secret and there's probably gonna be some good looking girls so he can look at.
That's terrible to say.
Mom's finger's still jammed up.
Mom, it's good though. Alone.
Jane's chilling. Jane's sunburned.
So are you.
I'm sunburned.
Feeling good.
So are you.
But look at this place. Look at where we are.
It's pretty. Real nice.
Really nice and peaceful and beautiful.
Hey,
dog. Diamond ring and at the diamond ring out. Ring out. What? What?
So, better just lost.
I was sad.
Real sad. We every 5 seconds I feel like we're about to fly into a river on the right side of the road.
Whee! Are we vlogging?
We are vlogging.
We're vlogging. Well, it's not my fault. This is a bumpy road. Hold on, hold on.
And the vlog wanted to know, Joan got a horse.
Yes.
Oh, we felt like that was very important. But we're about to go to Secret Beach, which is not so secret after all. And they got pedal boats and some other stuff, and we're ready to go. What's up, vlog? Hanging out here at Secret Beach. Dad's in his natural habitat of sleeping on a beach chair. What's new? Jane went to go get some pina colada thing thing. KB's living strong, per usual. In about an hour, we're about to go do these surf, jet surf things. So, it's just luck. And we got, you know, a used shower curtains. Creativity at its finest. Bless the Belize people.
On the blog!
Vlog with me.
Today, we went to Secret Beach. And went to Blue Lagoon, Blue Bayou for lunch.
Jet surf, Christian killed it, insta post, you can see it yourself, vlog if you'd like. And now we're eating, about to eat lunch, about to go snorkeling, scuba dive in the hole tomorrow. Dad has a little pina colada thing,
a
feminine drink, Jane's chilling. It's the, snorkel fight. Well, Zam vlog, got done snorkeling, Becky doesn't know how to swim very well. But he got to see some cool stuff. We saw two nurse sharks, barracuda,
an eel,
some brain coral for mom. Mom knows everything about Belize because she stayed on the boat.
Get the better background.
Dad had a good time. You know, my stuff's the only stuff that still works. That's fine. Born a champion. We are seeking shelter in the nearest grocery store. That gets blown a casket. It's not good. All we have is Campbell's soup to save us from the storm. That's about it.
Oh, sorry.
We're gonna be okay. We have enough Campbell's soup to save us from Hurricane Barry.
Logan!
We're getting to the pool! Becca's asleep, I'm a loser. I can't imagine someone doing that.
Divers, they're getting ready, guys, if we're diving.
Getting ready to dive, 130 feet. Ready? No, two dives in. Just ate lunch. And what happens now? You know the boat is about to sink. So, we're not worried. I'm worried a little bit. Other than that though, you know, I feel like this day's going really successfully. If we end up in the water, I'll let you know. Becky will not be happy. He really won't. Up-to-date experience of what's going on.
I don't
know. They look like they're freaking, this is D-Day, like, I don't know what's going on. Our ship just took a freaking bullet right to the stern. We'll be right back. Becnel was great. I kicked some girl's PC out of her mouth, broke it. I feel great about myself right now. Left here goes about a pop. Jane's going to save life. Jane did not hit her face on the ladder this time. Thank the Lord for the deal with that. Other than that, though, it's pretty great. Pretty great time. Now we're on a 2-hour boat ride back. If I get sick, bless y'all souls. It's our last vlog of the trip. Yesterday, we didn't do much. We didn't vlog very much yesterday because it was chill out day. We're leaving. We got our boarding passes. And then you realize that they're actually not boarding passes. They're Smirnoff Ice advertisements. So, you know, it's Belize at its finest. I'm always sad to leave, but excited to get home. Mom got a ham and cheese croissant. I got a croissant.
It's
a French record. Signing out.
Now when the sun come up, I'll be there to say what up in the morning. Brush my teeth, find that clip I've been looking for since last night. I feel so caught up in the bud, I float somehow in my bedroom. Turn around, see myself in the mirror, I guess I'm cool. And those happy thoughts in my head, I'm feeling like I'm Peter Pan. Minus the tights and the birds, happy to see how far I've come to the same place.